And I'll see you, and you'll see me, and I'll see you in the branches that blow. In the breeze, I see you in the tree. I'll see you in the trees. And the sycamore tree. Applauso a me.
Good morning, Mister, Master, Maestro, or simple. Or simply David, yes David, or not David, David Lynch. It's October 10, already 10 days of October 2022, and it's Monday here in Naples. Grey, cloudy morning this moment. It's still right now 68 Fahrenheit, 20 Celsius, and this means that it's a day really, 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 really soft, like in this days and this period. Yes, we are always. Some more in the average of the period of the autumn. This afternoon, I think that the temperature will be the same, or also potrebbe diminuire. Obviously, we are not wizards at this point. But the really important thing is that atmosphere is that in this moment today absolutely we don't have as beautiful blue skies and going to share. I think it also could rain the next hour, so we'll see. So at this point we hope for a better atmosphere directly tomorrow or in the next days, I don't know. Well, so said this, so from the mythical window with the orange, red, blue water curtain, and it's a green roller shooter, not visible today, in fact, in the shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, the Mandy GX 640, APG 625. Eva! Great day, all the people, follow. Cioè, the weather says a greeting to everyone, also to my brother. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I'll do it as a song, I'm really hungry. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in the world. I'll see you tomorrow.